Another day,
another thing to do.
Let's go. So guys, kita lagi di jalan menuju ke beach, Blue Point Beach. I'm sorry, Blue Point Beach di Badung guys. Dan sekarang kita lagi di pertengahan jalan. We not make it the opening in our place because
we're in a hurry.
Yeah, kita cepet-cepet karena udah sore juga dan kita bikin opening di jalan ya, babe. But how do you feel, okay, babe? Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Yeah, guys, kita mau berenang. Kemarin kita berenang di Pantai Kuta itu nggak terlalu lama. Cuma di sini pantainya tuh biru banget, namanya Blue Point Beach di Badung, guys. Uluwatu kesana dikit, and then after this we will have a dinner in Jimbaran ya, babe ya. Okay, so guys, I will maybe after this I will show you like a view in the road.
We have just like 15 minutes until we will arrive, but we already feel like, you know, the ocean and
yeah, the bau-bau laut guys. Kalian ngerti lah ya. Okay, babe, here.
Okay, wait.
Kita di sini naik motor Scoopy guys. Kalian udah tahu ya, Fazio kok Scoopy sih. Okay guys, kita jalan guys. Okay. Oh my,
oh my
god.
Oh my god.
Guys, view-nya bener di sana tuh bener-bener laut semua, guys. Depan muka kita nih laut semua. Cuma enggak bisa dikasih unjuk karena ya udah kita lagi di motor nikmatin perjalanan aja. Kita menurun, guys. Jalannya menurun banget. Coba ya. It's what? I feel like in Lembang ya, Beb ya. Ya, yeah, just like in Lembang.
It's exactly the same.
It's exactly the same like Lembang. So it's only 12 minutes from here, guys. We will arrive in Blue Point Beach. Oh my god, the view. I hope I can show you the view, but it's really hard, yeah, babe, ya.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, guys, kita lanjut nanti. Jadi kita udah sampai di Blue Point. And then, oh my god,
it's so beautiful.
So beautiful, yeah. This is Indonesia, babe. They have a lot of good place, like Bali. Yeah. So, let's go inside.
I want to go to the water.
Let's go. Good. Ini jalan ke pantainya agak sedikit menantang ya, babe.
Wait.
Yeah.
Be careful, babe.
I will. You be careful.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's so scary.
Yeah, agak sedikit menyeramkan ya. Jalanannya tuh kayak gini. Ya. Yeah. Wop. Gak bisa ditanya. Pegangan.
Don't laugh.
I will not. Someone call me.
Gar.
Gar, bentar Gar. Gue lagi di jalan ke pantainya. Curug banget ini. Bentar. Kepleset, meninggal gue ini. Gar, bentar Gar.
Bentar.
Oke. You good?
Oh my god.
Okay. I think we need to take off our shoes in here. Yeah. We arrive in Blue Point. Dang. So good. I cannot wait to
me
go
too,
to the water.
Me too.
So let's prepare, yeah?
Maybe let's go there.
Let's go there?
No one is there, so.
No one? Where?
Like there.
In the middle?
Yeah.
No. Nadia mau ke sana, guys. Ke pinggir-pinggir sini naruh barang nanti air pasang lu ribet lo. Okay, so I think I don't know where.
It's not dangerous to leave.
No, it's not, guys. Okay, kita mau ganti-ganti dulu, guys. Okay, ikutin kita, guys. Let's go.
Hey guys, kita udah ganti baju berenang. Nadia udah pakai swimming suit. You get, guys. So clear. Oh my god. Come here.
Let's go.
Pantainya bersih banget guys. Kita bisa ngeliat ada banyak ikan. Gua nggak bawa ini sih. Gua nggak bawa apa namanya cover buat case ya, case buat bawah air. But it's a lot of fish. It's a lot. You know, see, I see a lot of fish. That's why like people like, you know, they using like glasses for looking for fish. You know?
I think if you coming for beach like this, you need to have like shoes for the water. Like when you going to
sepatu katak.
Croatia.
I know.
You always
I understand.
Maybe.
So can we go there? First, looking for the waves. Let's go.
Fish, guys.
Oh yeah.
Did you see? Yeah. Ada ikan ya, guys.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fish. It's a lot of shells too.
Okay.
Oh, tripang.
What?
We call it tripang in Indonesia.
What is
that thing? Come to me. Kita mau ke daerah sana, guys. It's kinda deep, ya.
Okay, come, come. Oh shit. Oh shit. Banyak, wah, banyak ikan di sini guys. It's a lot of fish. Okay, let's go babe. Careful. Wah, shit, 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 shit. Wah, careful Nadia. Guys, ternyata emang pantainya lagi banyak koral ya. Blue Point ini lagi banyak koral pantainya. Tapi untuk view sih oke.
Untuk view oke.
Ya, agak sedikit capek juga, agak struggling juga.
I think you need to have like a shoes.
Like a shoes or sandals, ya?
Yeah.
If you want to walking in this. Ya guys, jadi kita sekarang lagi main di pinggiran pantai. Dan dia lagi nyari.
Iya.
Yeah. Lagi nyari batu-batu pantai, guys.
Okay.
There's a lot of fish in here.
Yeah.
Can you see guys, there's a lot of wrong. Oh. You scared me.
Yeah, but it's really good to see too.
Yeah, it's really good. Yeah, jadi guys, ada pantai yang ada koralnya, ada yang ada pasirnya juga. Nah, kita ini yang ada pasirnya nih, guys.
Gitu. Yeah. And thank you to Fadil sister for this. Because like, it's really really hot. Like, yeah. It's really really good.
Hey guys, kita mau chilling-chilling dulu di pantai. Mau berenang, nanti kita mau berenang ke sana juga.
It's already like sun going down.
Iya. Yeah. That's why I wanna chilling, like I wanna enjoy the sunset. Kita mau menikmati sunset guys, nanti kita lanjut lagi, oke?
Okay? Look at this one.
Nemuin batu dia. So guys, kita udah kelar berenang. So good. Nice, okay. I think we don't need to. I think they can hear us, and we just enjoying the sunset right now. Oh my god!
It's amazing, yeah.
It's amazing sunset. Dang.
Thank you for taking me here. I'm so happy.
You're welcome. Right now we're just enjoying the sunset, and after this we will go to Jimbaran to have some, I don't know, some dinner, and then like yeah, I love it. I love this view. So bad. I really love it, guys. Hey guys, kita udah sampai di Menega Cafe. And then I don't know what place is this.
But it's a lot of restaurants and a lot of cafes here. Coffee shop.
And seafood restaurant.
It's really, really close to the beach. You can already see there a beach.
Yeah.
So like.
But it's kinda dark, yeah, in here. Okay. And then
Bali without lights.
Bali without light. Okay. We come inside. Okay, babe.
Here?
Go inside. Yeah. You're going there.
There?
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, we can have seafood. What, babe?
Record it.
What, babe?
Don't record that fish.
Oh, kerapu. Grouper.
Oh, good that we not met it in our beach.
Yeah, they can like. Halo guys, kita udah di Menega Cafe. Udah di mejanya. Actually, I like the vibes really really good. Kita makan di pinggir pantai, you know. Close to the beach, in front of us is a
beach in front of us.
Yeah, see guys.
So beautiful, but babe.
So beautiful.
There, it's giving me a vibe of Turkey a bit.
Yeah, yeah? Looks like Turkey at night. Yeah, yeah. But in this cafe, it's really really confusing to, you know.
To order.
We need to order food from, you know, at the first time we need to waiting for our number. And after that, we need to go like in front of the restaurant. And after
order
that,
order food.
And I thought we can already order the drink, but we need to go to the middle. And after that, we going to and in the middle they said like, oh, you cannot order drink in here. You need to go to your table first. So we going to our table. After we going to our table, we cannot even find our drink.
I mean like we want to try coconut. Nadia want to try coconut. I already try, but maybe later, yeah. There's a lot of coconut in Bali.
It's okay. Right?
Yeah.
It's really confusing here. Like you cannot just like sit. But also guys, in this restaurant in Bali, you don't feel like you're in Indonesia.
Yeah.
In this restaurant, I don't see Indonesian person like all yeah. foreigners.
Like half, not even half, yeah. Like 85% it's foreigners in here. For the price, it's kind of pricey, but I think for the because I think it's pricey because of the vibes, yeah. But it's worth it, it's worth it. It's okay. Okay. Mau say something?
I love you, Fadil.
Love you too, Nadia. Hey guys, ini udah datang makanannya. Gua mesen nasi goreng vegetarian. I mean like before I wanna fish, but you know the fish is really really big. I cannot eat by myself, you know.
So. Yeah, but babe, like these people, like one man wanna order mm-hmm. the fish and he touching every single fish.
Yeah, I wanna eat like kerapu, ikan kerapu. Gua lupa namanya apa. Jadi ada di depan, cuma ikan kerapu kan gede banget, gue gak bisa makan sendirian. So, I will try this. Semoga
I wanna try it too.
Oke, okay. Semoga.
It's good?
To be honest, normal. Not that really, really good. Not that, you know, like, I mean like, yeah, it's normal. I was right.
So, you think, babe? Not a bit.
Yeah. Normal ya?
Cold.
Yeah, it's cold. So guys, oh my god, I'm so full right now. Yeah, kita udah kenyang banget. Kita bakal pulang ke tempat kita stay. We're going back. It's around 30 minutes from here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, around 30 minutes because it's traffic jam. Of course, Bali. We will enjoy the ride, yeah?
Yeah.
Then thank you so much, guys, for always watching our video. Then we will continue our vlog tomorrow. Then don't forget to
like.
Don't forget to
share.
Don't forget to
subscribe.
Fadil Mahmud and Nadia, jazakallah khairan. We're signing out. Bye bye guys.